Well, guys, your girl finally made it to Midgar. Hunter and elite special forces operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche! With your full support, we got this! Members of Avalanche? Where are you? Come get me already! Okay, if I was a man in a Moogle hat... Huh? Wait, does this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve. try! Let's see how this plays out! No palm. You okay? Anybody home? Thank you. ready for the beating of a lifetime. Get lost! What are you waiting for? Your lesson.
Midgar was supposed to be the marvel of the modern world. Talk about false advertising. City of Mako? City of garbage, more like. do the trick. Come on down. Gotcha! going down! Okay, you got this! Smell's gone. Must have gotten used to it. Way things are going, I'll be working for Shinra next. Nice try, Midgar. City's getting to me.
Did you just come from any monster troubles or?
Monsters have been acting strange since the bombings. Don't go letting your guard down, okay?
Not gonna be good for any of us if Wutai's got their claws in this.
Look at that, they blew it up. Easy as you please.
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of Asir City need not worry about any additional complications. We are in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1.
What do we have here? Man, that's gotta be Avalanche! Not bad. Not bad at all, but I can do better.
Yuffie? Yo.
There's our palm. So, you're Avalanche?
I'm Jija. Follow me.
Wait up! So, Jija, why didn't you come meet me before?
I figured an elite W agent could find their own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. What exactly is a W, anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
Let you walk all over me? So why aren't they back yet?
Well, here we are. Ladies first.
They'll turn up.
And when they do, we're gonna treat them to a feast. I can almost taste your pizza now, Jesse.
Shame, since you won't be getting any.
What?
These two are Billy Bob and Polk. And that's Nio.
Hi. My name is Yuffie, Materia Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra HQ and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this!
Ready to rumble, huh?
You better believe it! So, did you guys meet Sonon yet? He was supposed to be here.
Yeah, he got in 3 days ago.
He's out on the town as we speak. Really seems to be enjoying it here.
Oh, he does he?
You, got any bags?
As if. Ninjas always travel light. It's like a rule. But I did bring these. Wutai's famous dachau beans. Eat up. And here you go.
Can you eat these things? Guess you do.
Sheesh, you ninjas are insane.
Do me a favor, Yuffie, and wait here for Sonon. I gotta head out. Your ID should be ready for pickup by now.
Then why don't I join ya?
Nah, I got this. Besides, you reek of trouble.
You look kind of nervous.
I just want to make sure I have the plan down pat. You know, like how to get up top and all that.
Well, if you had an ID, you'd normally just take the train up there. But with all the commotion going on, that's not really an option. Security's on high alert. If you ask me, your best bet is to sit tight and wait for things to settle down some.
Sit tight? But I want to go now!
Be my guest then. Go get killed.
Harsh.
If you haven't introduced yourself to Billy Bob, you should. He's got some intel you might want to hear.
Okay.
My teeth!
You're welcome. So the materia I'm looking for is in the Shinra building, right? And where is that exactly?
Ignorance truly is bliss, huh?
What did you just say?
Oh, didn't mean to offend you. Of course, you probably knew this already, but there's a whole other city built on the plate above us. Shinra building's right in the middle. You can't miss it.
Oh, that one. Why didn't you say so?
As for what to do once you make it into the building, ask Nio. She'll give you the deets.
You must be tired from your trip. Why don't you get some rest?
With all the noise in this city? I'm freaking possible. How about you tell me where in the Shinra building they're keeping that materia instead? Don't hold out on me now. I know you know.
Actually, I kind of don't. At least, not an exact location. All I know is that Shinra, for most purposes, treats materia as a weapon. Which means the Advanced Weaponry Division probably deals with it. And since that's in the basement...
I see. So... Shinra hides its top-secret materia in the basement. You won't have to wait much longer, my precious. I promise.
Just be careful, will you? Please? Sonon's still not back? It must be in Wall Market, then.
What's Wall Market?
Let's just say it's a place for people with mature tastes.
Mature tastes?
There's lots of different establishments. It's kinda hard to explain.
No, I think I get it. Like bars filled with smoke so thick you can't even see, and drink so bitter, you want to spit them right back out. Where everyone gets drunk and complains about how kids just don't understand the value of hard work. They'll be the death of society. Ugh, how can they not see that they're the ones destroying it? Wutai's got a place like that, where grown-ups drink their lives away. It's called the Happy Turtle.
Interesting. There's a Happy Turtle in Midgar as well.
Huh?
I don't know where exactly, because I've never actually been, but I do see their flyers from time to time.
You do, huh? Oh, they're taking down Midgar one citizen at a time! I salute you, Happy Turtle.
Come to think of it, there's a man who goes around putting up flyers for the bar. People call him Old Snapper, and he doesn't dress like your average Midgar male. Might be from Wutai.
I gotta find him! Man deserves some dachau beans.
Getting here must have been quite a journey.
You know about the VR combat simulation module, right?
Huh? Of course I do. Why wouldn't I? It's that thing that stimulates modulation.
Kinda. It's a machine that puts you in a virtual world where you can practice fighting all you want. There's even a portable version of it. Guy around the corner has one.
Uh-huh.
Hardly ever see technology that cutting edge down here. So what do you say? Want to try it?
I really don't have time to be playing around with some stimulator. But just to be polite, I guess I'll take it for a spin.
The guy's name is Chadley. He's over by the neighborhood watch. If you ever feel like some virtual training, I'm sure he'd be happy to help. Yeesh. Those dachau beans are really something else. I think I broke a tooth.
You look about ready to die of boredom. Wanna play Fort Condor?
Fort Condor?
I should have known. It hasn't been out long, so there's no way you W's would have heard of it.
Yes I have. And what's more, I'm awesome at it. I'll whip you so hard you'll wonder if you ever knew the rules.
For my benefit, then. Let me go over them.